welcome you all on the second day of the orientation program. It is my pleasure to introduce you to a luminous personality who is amongst us today, Dr. Rekha Pande, Madam. Dr. Rekha Pande, Madam, is the director of the Center of Women Studies and a professor of history in the University of Hyderabad, India.
I have been asked to talk about gender today. Why do you think it is important to talk about gender? Can anyone tell me? In a society, if we continue to have these kinds of issues, how can we really grow? And that's the reason we are talking of gender. See, you all are the future of tomorrow. You all may be, you know, representing our country. I'm sure many of you will go abroad. And therefore, it is very important to understand gender.